so I think we can.
Why did you do that? Because
you need them. I'm not going to be here.
I can't hold them.
Yeah. Can take you a photo. Weight's gone down.
Yeah.
75 after eating. So that's good. So I think obviously after the carb up, I went up to 80.
Good,
that's 5 kilos, bro. So definitely that walk helped after that last night. She went to me. With my weight, she went. If he was a kilo under, you have to be 10 kilos lighter. How's that?
That's a lot of fun.
Was that 10 kilos? Yeah, 10 kilos.
What's happening, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. So, as promised, it is the Fitx Pro, the hunt finale part 2. As you can see, we're at the Manchester Middleton Arena. We're gonna be jumping on stage approximately, I reckon, in 3-4 hours. So we've just got our tans done. We're kind of in the zone. We're just relaxing. We're doing what we do. Gonna get a nice pump up as well. And let's see how the show goes. But before the video starts, I want you to pause the video, yeah? And I want you to guess, because you know the protocol. What color's the hair? Put it in the comments. Whoever guesses it right, possibly I might give something away, who knows? But if you're not subscribed, I'm not doing it. It is what it is. So make sure you hit that like button, subscribe button, and notification bell, and tune into next videos. Anyway, until I'm on stage, arrivederci.
Favorite rain.
That's
the bad way. Come on.
I so badly want to drink this.
That's what I just said. I've been really looking forward to getting one.
I feel no sorrow for the future of tomorrow.
coming out on the stage. Quarter turn to your right. And quarter turn to face the front. Biceps. Lat spread. Side chest. Turn to the rear of the stage. Rear double bicep. Lat spread. Side tricep. Abdominals and thigh. Gentlemen, any classic pose of your choice? Thank you, relax. Lat spread. Side chest. Rear double bicep. Lat spread. Side tricep. Classic pose of your choice. Fitx Manchester, Classic Class 2 champion, David Lawton. Give Yucel a big round of applause as he leaves the stage, thank you.
Now you know what time it is, burger fucking time.
What's up, I've been in the gym since that, boys?
You're gonna throw shit about that or not?
You want to punch in the head?
I'm hungry!
I'm time we go to that little fucking drizzle of that movie.
Time is Domino's time, bitch. Yeah, we're gonna attempt to destroy a couple pizzas. I mean, we already had some burgers, and then we're gonna smoke a fat stogie, and we're gonna get our asses to bed, and we're gonna sign a video out. But let me enjoy this.
Good?
Yeah. Well, I'm in a food coma. There's so much to eat, bro. It's ridiculous. I think last night, if we tally it, burger, cookie dealer, sweets, Domino's pizza, large, tub of ice cream, chocolates, Squares bars, pre-show. We're probably looking at like 12k calories, isn't it? probably 12k calories. I mean, I'm gonna do an eating video anyway. And that'll be kind of thing. So maybe put in the comments what you want to see me eat and we'll go there. Because if you've got any good restaurants, please recommend them. Because I like me a dirty burger. It's really dirty. Play Dem Man, was it? J Haas. Alexa, play Dem Man J Haas.
Alright, people, that's the show wrapped up. So, Fitx Pro, what a lovely organisation. Obviously, as you can see, we didn't really get a placing or anything, but I know what needs to be done. Too fat is where it is. We've had, as mentioned in previous videos, a couple of digestive issues and stuff like that, and breaking of diet, but shit happens, still an amateur, plenty of years ahead. I'm excited to keep pushing and growing. I just saw I've eaten a lot of food. I am really hungry, and it's more in terms of, I don't know whether I'm hungry, I'm thirsty, so still got an hour drive home. I'm gonna get home, probably have some nice fajitas, chill, see how that goes. But that is everything, and if you guys do like the video and you want to carry on watching this guy, by all means, hit that sub button, hit that like button and the notification bell. I'll see you in the next video. Until next time, peace.